So what I think we should work on is just you coming into the perfect spot every time. And then we can do fish all day long. Let's do it. Okay. Let's fish you all the way around. Why do you call it the fish?
I didn't make it up. Are you kidding me?
I'm trying to imagine why we were calling
it. When you're learning it, you're just kind of flopping around like a fish.
I'm thinking it's like I'm carrying a marlin or something.
Could be.
Okay, yeah, well, you don't know. All right. Okay, here we go now. I'm certainly ready.
Really did
you gain weight or lose weight this weekend?
Well, I did just eat a big lunch.
Oh God! There goes the thoracic. All right, here we go.
Oh, sorry. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3. Don't let go of my hand.
Okay, good.
5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3.
Piece of cake. All right, let's do it again. That was, there was no pain in my back.
No thoracic pain.
No pain.
And 1, 2, 3, and 1.
Right, that's the end, right?
Yes,
right, that's how we start the end.
Yes.
And then,
the end.
And then I go, like that.
So
okay,
let's flex your
muscles. So
flex the muscles. Yeah. Hey kids, you cannot run a donut.
God. What do you call your generation?
Gen Z.
Oh my God. I didn't even, is there a reason for that?
Because hopefully we're the last.
Oh God.
Oh yeah, yeah.
We'll talk about what outrun a donut means later. She's talking like stuff right now, so.
All right, from where? That part again?
Yeah, I just threw you out here.
And 1, 2, 3.
And now I'm gonna go. And 1, 2, 3. Oops, I'm sorry.
Be, yeah,
I elbowed
okay.
you.
It's a double turn free spin. Daddy. And 1, 2, 3. And 1, 2.
Oh, I don't do that. I don't twist that way. I look that
I
way.
I think. Hold on. Hold your arm up again. I think I need to go under this way. Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
And then what do I do with this arm? Just.
Yeah, probably.
Okay. All right. Let's try it again. This is not a thoracic issue, but it could be other issues. Low.
So we're gonna go
and 1, 2, 3. You sure you want to do 2?
Yeah.
Okay. No, no, I'm happy about it. I'm just saying I'm standing there like a dude, like going like this, and you know, which is okay with me.
Wink at the audience.
It's easy. There's nothing to do.
I think your arm needs to be out a little more. And 1, 2, 3, 1, 2.
That's pretty easy.
Other hand.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're gonna end. Okay, let's go. Let's go. I want to see this now. Now wait a minute. Let's go over here more. I want to see you look just like that one in the video.
Oh God.
Well, not.
She was calling Mom, Nick.
No, no. Who says that's better? Oh, where did this lack of confidence come? All right, so
I got this great idea for an outfit. It's just next door at Julia's.
Oh God, help me! Another. Well, I shouldn't say. Well, you know, you haven't mentioned anything about that.
What do you wear? Show. Do you have bell-bottom pants?
Yes. Not bell-bottom. No, he didn't even have bell-bottom. There's flares and bell-bottoms. Bell-bottoms are those old hippie pants. They're skinny here and they go way out.
That's what I'm talking about.
Well, but he didn't wear those. He wore flares. Well, I would look stupid. Then they won't be looking at you. Bleep. Okay, here we go. We got the first bleep. That's good. That's a good bleep. So I got the short sleeve shirt that has a little bling on it, and then I got the long sleeve shirt that has a lot of bling on it.
Okay.
After the, not the fish. How do we get back down here again? Oh, yeah, this stuff. This. I'm sorry. You, how did you get here again? This. I'm sorry.
What?
You're over here, right? Okay, yeah, you end up over here. No, you're over here in the sweetheart. This is what we just finished, yeah. Walking back toward the crowd. Mm-hmm. And I do this guy.
2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, and 1. Over your head. 2, 3.
Okay, over my head, and then
From here, you just throw me out and then go into a hammerlock.
Right.
Yes, I would pick something.
I was trying to unhammerlock you before I hammerlocked you. Mm-hmm. Sounds bad, but it's not that. only you would understand that.
It's a dance thing.
Dance lingo. Okay, so let's try that again. I just want to get that smoothed out.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 1. Good.
And then hammer lock, and then out, and then I got the rest.
Yep. Yeah, the rest of it feels all right. Really good.
Let's music it.
Okay.
Which is good, right? And I feel like that is the first thing that makes for an enjoyable show, right? Like, very first thing, whatever you put together, you want it to look easy, right? Okay. You want people to look at you and be like, wow, I could do that, even though we know that they can't do that fish lift, right?
Like, okay.
So first things first is you need to set her up so that she can precede you down the floor.
So back up a little bit.
So, yeah, so I back up after that back rock.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. And 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2.
I get the concept.
Get underneath her.
Mm-hmm.
Let her leg get above you.
Okay.
So that you're not lifting.
Gotcha. Okay.
Going with her.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
Okay. Gotcha.
Yes. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1.
So she has to get her leg up. There you go. 5, 6. Had the meter there. Better.
That was passable, probably.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Much, much better.
All right. We'll call you in again maybe in a couple weeks or something when we have a chance to. Yeah, this is brilliant.
Yeah.
Another guest
appearance.
Give
me a hug. Yes. You're amazing.
Thank you.
This woman is. Who's better than you? You're amazing.
There's lots of people.
Wasn't that great?
Yeah.
You just like made our routine like better.
Okay, I'm back today with the boring and, you know, staid Shasteen on our choreographed for the hustle routine. And today we're going to kind of put the whole thing together.
We're going to run it with music until your feet hurt, figure out our messy spots.
Okay, yes. So,
just work on the performance value of it, head placement, smiling, where we're looking at each other, all those little pieces that make it all fit together.
Right. So she's really good at that, and I'm like, again, the tin man. So we're going to try to make me smoother today.
It wasn't even on. Now it's on.
Okay.
Nick Lasoli.
No. I'm going to have a feeling. It's a fueling. It's a chewy chocolate chip cookie.
We're coming to you live from the Arthur Murray Scottsdale studio. We have Nick Lasoli. Nick, can we get a quote?
Cannot run a donut.
Yes!
You like that one, huh? Whatever the amount of series is.
Nick Lasoli, talking with his mouth full.
I learned how to do this in college. I didn't actually do it. Because I'm Italian, I'm from Chicago, so we talk like this anyway.
You gotta do this. Oh, man.
That meant you're a really nice girl.
I'm sure it did.